My personal view about this is I don't think this gives Atalanta an alibi. And I think I think they'll look back on this with regret, because the way Real Madrid are playing right now, the way they have been playing, the way Atalanta have been playing, the way they play, I think they should have gone for it afterwards, even with 10 men. They seem to think that, oh, no, look, you know, we have a better chance of going and winning this tie in Valdebebas in 2 weeks' time. Yeah, maybe. But I think they were still vulnerable. And I felt as if they almost stopped playing and said, all right, let's just see out the 1-0, which is fine if it's a Galactico-filled Real Madrid. But against this Real Madrid, defending a 1-0 defeat so that you can go and win the return leg, I thought made little sense.